We only have one planet. It is our responsibility to protect it today and pass it on to future generations tomorrow. This idea also applies to our climate efforts. Achieving climate neutrality and net zero can't be a race between nations. We are all together in a race against time, and no one wins unless we all cross the finish line. This video series is about more than just hydropower in Switzerland. We wanted to showcase a real-world example of addressing climate change by thinking holistically. Our journey with Bertrand Piccard is an illustration that an energy transition supported by sustainable hydropower can drive decarbonization in other industries such as mobility. We still have a lot to learn on the path to clean energy. We must remain humble and continue to listen, respond to criticism and adapt as we forge our path forward. One thing that we all agree on is that this is very urgent. Significantly reducing CO2 emissions is a matter of life and death. Hydropower is an important piece of the energy transition puzzle, but it is not the only one. Fortunately, we don't have to wait for futuristic technologies to materialize. We have the tools we need today. We just need to use them effectively and efficiently. Urgent and immediate action across all areas of our economy is essential. As Barack Obama put it, it is our responsibility, not only as the first generation to directly feel the consequence of climate change, but also as the last generation who can actually do something about it.